sitting in this A&E, because it feels like the River Nile is falling out of me. The ulcers hurt my bum like berserk, and from the internal bleeding I don't think Pentas has worked, as my C-reactive protein soar. My doctor's worked for 15 hours and he'll work 15 more. But you know what, I think I'm fine. Then I hear an awful rumbling noise coming from behind, and I'm running for the toilet. Whoa, passers-by are all recoiling. Whoa, now I'm sleeping on the toilet. Whoa, 'cause I think I have colitis. I think that I have Crohn's. Oh shit. I'm on 40 mg of Pred per day. Well, I didn't need emotions that were stable anyway. With all the steroids I'm taking, my stomach's turning traitor. I've been 7 tubes of Pringles, but I will pay for it later. My scope procedure's looming close, but what they want to find up there, well, I don't wanna know. The Picolax is all but drained now, because the only cure for diarrhea is to make me shit my brains out. And I'm running for the toilet. Whoa, passers-by are all recoiling. Whoa, now I'm sleeping on the toilet. Whoa, 'cause I think I have colitis. I think that I have Crohn's. My leukocytes are trying to kill me. I have Crohn's, I have IBD. My leukocytes are trying to kill me. I have Crohn's, I have IBD. My leukocytes are trying to kill me. I have Crohn's, I have IBD. My leukocytes are trying to kill me. I have Crohn's. I'm running for the toilet. Whoa, passers-by are all recoiling. Whoa, now I'm sleeping on the toilet. Whoa, 'cause I think I have colitis. I think that I have Crohn's. Oh shit.